You're welcome. Tisa's back. Don't say we didn't do you any favors.
Did you do me a favor then?
Of course, Copa.
All right, introduce the next segment.
Okay. Madaling Morato shows us how to be awesome and how to awesome. Note, this might not actually make you awesome. Nakipik! Hey everybody! Now all your dreams can come true because the head of the PCSO for 4 years plus 6 years?
Seven years
as one of the directors, Manoling Morato will teach us how to win the sweepstakes.
I have seen people win by betting on the birthdays of their mother, father, grandmother, their children, husband. They just maintain that. 150 million jackpot can be won by somebody who plays 20 peso bet. I have not seen a winner who plays 100,000 to win the jackpot.
And last thing to do, sir, maybe just smile and cross your fingers?
Well, maybe try lucky pick.
Lucky pick, okay.
Yeah, because I have seen so many jackpot winners just making the machine pick the right number.
Great. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you, Chairman.
Thank you.
Week in and week out, Cork sits down with two of the sexiest people in the Philippines, Kim Marvilla and Erwin Romulo, to talk about what they think of things. Anything, in fact. Let's go grab a quickie.
Welcome to Quickie. I'm here with Erwin Romulo, who is dressed up as a capitalist communist. And I am here also with Kim Marvilla, who is dressed up as someone who is about to go to work later at Quezon Avenue. We are here to talk about Yugto by Rico Blanco. Okay. I don't know why. Why did you decide to do this and torture me like this?
I did not choose this, but I think the gods have spoken.
Okay,
let's establish this. Quark, you did direct this video.
Rico Blanco directed this video, actually.
Rico Blanco directed this video.
Did they co-direct it?
Okay. Did these people actually play on this record? Or did you
cast them
because of their looks?
They do play on the record.
It's
and she just happened
lineup.
To be hot. No. Cynthia did not play, though.
Yeah.
So I remember saying, oh, let's get a really hot woman to play.
Yes, I remember that.
And he's like, no, let's get Cynthia.
Who is a hot woman? What was the discussions on the creative process when you birthed this video?
You know, I've chosen to forget.
What were the discussions like with Rico on this? Because I know he's very hands-on on his image and his, you know, I mean, he's very particular how he looks in his videos. Yeah. It's very meticulous on the...
I think on the TV version, like, I'll point out, there are some scenes where it's just him solo. Like those scenes where I think they've totally been removed from...
How did this video start? I mean, Rico said, hey, pare, Quark!
Warner got me.
Not Rico directly.
No, they called me in for like a special super secret project.
Okay.
And then well, what is this? And then hindi pwedeng ikwento to. So they come, they haul me over for a special secret
meeting. Like parang mga parking lots, like parang all the president's men.
but it's like a closed door.
Imagine if it was.
And then they let me hear it, and I thought it was like a foreign artist at first. And wow, is this a Korean band?
Oh wait, Rico's not foreign.
Actually, oh, there's a band getting ready.
Okay, continue.
And then they start playing it. And then when the first verse comes in, I start going, oh my god! And, because it really was an awesome song.
Kick off a solo career.
This is lit by
pinaka-anthemic the whole album.
This is lit by
So why is he gyrating that way? It's kind of disturbing to me.
Yeah, I think that's why he had it removed, maybe.
No, but it's still there.
But why did he do it in the first place if he doesn't want it in the video?
Do these mean anything? Is this a semaphore for some thing that he's trying to communicate to his audience?
I don't know, man. Maybe it's just his inner power.
Or demons.
Yeah, it's crazy.
He's
so why do we have these weird twins?
What?
Why do we have these weird twins?
We just wanted to explore Philippine mythology and then like the horror elements of it without being too overt and being too corny. So
if I remember correctly, the Tagalog script was done by Lourdes de Vera.
Yes, we were doing it while we were shooting Itchy Worm Streak Out. So Lourdes actually wrote all the... I wrote it in English and then Lourdes translated it for me.
In the Tagalog that no one really speaks anymore.
In the Raya Martin Indio Nacional Tagalog.
So what are these fetuses doing?
That's a chana.
Okay.
Anyway, it's time to end the segment. So
why should we end the segment? Parang it's yugto eh.
Ay, say ka pasado.
Another week, another closing spiel. What say we shake it up?
What'd you have in mind?
What did you have in mind?
Less words, leave them wanting. Same time next week, tease.
Smart, punchy. I like it. You know what else I like?
Hmm.
Freeze frames, yeah!